sure everyone can fit in. It's kind of a small room, though.
Yeah. We can move.
Does she not want to come out?
Maybe. Oh, it's very common for them to curl up at the back because we're strangers.
Poor little Athena doesn't want to be touched. Oh, she's really big.
Fit over here, gladly. Oh, she's like, no.
Oh, I know. You don't want to come out.
Miss Athena. Has she got her hind feet holding on?
Yeah.
Last time I brought her by carrying her, and she tore me up.
So
this time I'm like, you're going in a cat kennel.
It's okay. All right, sweetheart. Let's grab your little feet.
Poor little Athena. Let's see her face. She's so scared.
She's like, whoa, guys.
She's like, what are you doing to me? Must rub the belly.
Yeah. She's like, okay, fine.
Miss Athena.
I don't know what's the best way to.
I'll be on your left. One heart. I was feeling them. They were kicking me.
Yeah.
So is that shadows on the ribs? Those lines?
Mm-hmm. So that's ribs and the heart there. You might need the other probe. They're a little bigger than they were.
Yeah, they're about to come out. Let's go back over and see how Miss Athena's doing.
What's happening to you, little cute cat?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is the one I used to sing.
Daddy, kitty.
Do you sing the kittens yet? Or?
Yeah, so that's a heartbeat and some ribs.
Mm-hmm.
Just trying to get to where we can get a face. She's very patient.
Mm-hmm. She's done this before. Is that the face there? You want, do I need to move?
Okay.
Are you more water? Okay, good. She hasn't had a bath today, so that's good. Oh, is that something up there? Mm-hmm. You think her fur is interfering, or you think they're just too big?
You might want to shave her and see if that helps.
Because the first time you did it, we saw they were awesome.
Yeah, and I think they were a lot smaller.
Are they way too big to shave? Is that a heart?
That's a heart there.
Yeah, I really don't want to shave her belly, but she did fine with her kittens last. There's a face. Isn't that a face?
Yeah, I saw it all the way. Kitty.
Don't be shy. Is it turned sideways and there's little ears? On the side you're on, further mm-hmm. over, there's a really active kitten.
Yeah.
Is that like a face and a paw?
Yeah,
oh,
so I'm not moving the probe, that's the kitten moving.
You're holding the probe still, yeah. That's cool. Yeah, on her side, like where you didn't spray water, is where I put my hand. I go my hand like this and it kicks all the time, one kitten. So any way you think we can figure out how many are in there?
That'll be tough.
You're going to say x-ray count skulls and spines.
No, I don't want to zap her.
That one's getting pretty active. Show us your face.
Let me see your face,
Keycat.
Wow.
Shy.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
They're coming out tonight.
So further up here? Or
like to the over to the side, right there is where I did it, yeah. Yeah. Where do I see now?
She feels so good.
Mm-hmm. She's in her happy spot.
No, that's me not moving. That's kidding.
All right. Is that an ear, maybe, and a head? So I guess towards the end, they're just too big to get good pictures of.
We can try the other probe again and see if we can get some more details.
See the heart really
well. The hearts are showing great.
Yeah. Can you count hearts with this?
You can. Sometimes it's hard to know if it's the same one or not because they kind of all are
squished.
Yeah.
Do you want to try the other probe maybe?
Yeah, let's try it.
Okay.
You're so cute, you're doing so good.
She's just staring straight up at the ceiling. Is there someone up there visiting you? You cat.
Sorry, Kiki.
Maybe you think the other setting had more detail on it.
Was that one right there?
I was trying to see if that was a face, if I could get better detail. Kitten just leaving.
That's on its own.
Yeah.
I'm on my way out. Where's the opening? Does that look like a foot?
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, I wish we could see a face. That'd be cool. There's a heart. Is that Athena's heart?
Nope, that's one of the kittens.
Wow, that's a big heart.
Yeah.
So which way do you want to go for the face from the heart then?
It'll be right up here.
Could they be facing down to her spine maybe?
Possibly. Yeah. Actually, I think they might be.
Is that?
I think that's a skull.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too. It looks like a skull. It does. Yeah, that's a head. There's the head, the snout, the mouth, the eye socket, and it goes down that way. Look at that. That's a kitty cat, a little tiny kitten. I can totally see that on camera. Yeah. What do you think about guessing how many?
I have no idea.
Can you count hearts, maybe?
We can try, see if we can go through and... That's it. So that was one we just saw. This is the next kitten.
Okay. So there's at least two.
Yeah.
Do you need the water? Yes. I'm turning this direction.
Sorry, Jamie.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Start down here and just go all the way. There's a heart. Mm-hmm. There's that same one, I think, isn't it?
I think so.
Is it just one giant kitten?
I think there's two on this side, at least, because there's another heartbeat, so that's at least two on that side.
Is that... What's that mean? Is that her kidney?
Yeah.
Hip bone?
Yeah, something like that. It's kind of making a shadow. Okay, so that's the kitten that's right at the bottom.
You think there's three then?
There's a heartbeat in there. And then there was another heartbeat just like this one. Mm-hmm. If we can get to see his face.
He might be looking downward. We want to think females. We don't get to see her face.
Her face.
Nothing over there.
Kitten there.
Is that thing mean?
Yeah, it's moving.
Oh, it is. So is that three? Is that a paw?
I think so. A little leg.
Well, did you see two on that side, one down there, one here, so that's four?
I think so. Like I say, sometimes they're kind of twisted around and it can be hard to tell if you're looking at the same one again.
Yeah. I wish there was five or six or seven. And that's on the far side. So do you think we're up to five, maybe? Or four?
I would say four or five.
Okay.
Good girl. Back down a little
bit. Okay.
Especially if we get a better face.
Can we, like, turn her on her side or, you know? Or... That one was a cool face that we had. Is that on a face, maybe?
They're just so active, moving everywhere.
They're coming out tonight. There's a heart.
Maybe turn her just ever so slightly that way. So I think we can get a better. I think I've got one way over here.
Oh, I know.
Girl. Poor little Missy.
Yeah.
There's a heart.
I think that is a face then.
Right there? That looks like a face going this way.
Mm-hmm.
There's another heart right there.
Wow.
Look at them two on camera. Check that out. We got two hearts beating.
Whoops. Together.
They're going to be roomies. Cool. So two hearts on one side. Two hearts beating as one. But no faces. They're the faceless kitties.
Turn it different ways to see if we can get a better angle.
They're all hiding.
I know, they're shy. Jinx, you'll make it. Look at that. You're not moving either.
No, that was the...
That was, it's like, get that thing off of me. They're like little aliens. They're going to rip right out of her stomach. That was crazy. There was a heart? Was that's a heart? That's the same one, okay.
I think so, because I was turned Just turn it that way to see if anything.
Yeah. Is there anything down at the bottom, maybe?
One of the kittens on this side was right down at the bottom.
Ready to come out. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Maybe that's what was sticking out the back. It wasn't the mucus plug. That's the same one up on that side.
Yeah.
If we turn her towards me, you think we could see?
Maybe
better?
See that other one? Yeah.
Yes.
The one that was looking at us.
Who's Athena?
Turn you that way, sweetie.
Yeah. Little kitty, you're doing so good.
Yeah. She is.
Do you need more water there, probably? Or? Well, there's nothing up there. We should just dunk her, baptize her, and then we can do it better. Wow. Oh, wait. There's a heart. That one is kind of in the middle, though. Is that? What is that? Is that a
face?
So
it's kind of a cross section, so we're probably looking at liver and then going up into the chest.
Okay, of her, you mean?
Of the kitten.
Oh, the kitten? Yeah. Okay.
So if I turn it, the liver is going to be long.
Show us your face. Definitely there's a heart.
Oh, wow. Big, big, big kitties.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I should have brought her in the moment I saw her getting big. Mm-hmm.
That?
Is that a face right there? An ear and an eye, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
I know. There's some paws.
See, oh, look at the kitty paws. Little kitty paws. Meow. Little tiny jelly beans.
That does look like a face and an ear, doesn't it? Ears folded right there.
There's a heart.
That's the heart, and there's the face. Mm-hmm. Yeah. When you go the other direction, it looks like an ear and then eye and the nose. Look at those paws moving.
I know, the other one next to it's going crazy.
Yeah, check that out.
To get the right view of that.
They're turning their face away. That's weird.
Well, that's a nice picture of the heart.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Now that face is right there, but it's turned. Hey, kitten, look towards me. Look towards the voice. Meow, kitty. Oh, well. Well, we know there's four, probably, maybe five, if we're lucky.
Yeah. We'll see their faces soon enough.
Uh-huh.
And we'd also get to see their coloring patterns.
Yeah.
I know. We got all ginger last time with one blonde, really white.
Oh, really? Fun. Uh-huh.
And then the firstborn from last time, he just became a father yesterday, and they had 5 gingers and 1 blonde.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was hoping that face would show.
Yeah, that they would turn their face.
They're just all too shy.
Oh well, we'll see them when they come out. Something, look at those paws, there's something moving right there. Yeah. Is that organs or paws?
I think it's paws.
So is this the bottom and maybe the head's down that way? So, yeah, because you want to go that direction, which I don't know what direction that is on when you're moving on her belly. There's another heart.
Yeah,
there's the two hearts.
There's the two ones.
Those are the twins. I know, they're all hiding. Is that maybe a head, a couple ears, and the face is there maybe?
And there's a heart.
Jeez, kitty kitty.
Right there? Oh well. Yeah, you get enough water on there, you won't have to shave her. There's a heart again. We definitely are good at getting those hearts.
Yeah.
What would be cool is to see a little kitty yawn.
Mm-hmm.
There's someone super active right there. Is that a paw, though? That's not a heart, right?
Yeah, I think that's... Yeah.
Look at these.
Look at that. Look at that turn.
Oh, wow.
Look at it turning. You're not even moving the probe. He's looking for an actively looking for an exit.
Show us your face.
You can't come out till we can see your face. They're all face down. They're hiding from the light.
Yeah.
Is that heart? That's a cool picture of a heart. That looks like the rib cage, and there's the tail, so the head would be this way.
I think it's the other way. I think this is probably your liver and the stomach, and so if we come up,
that's not the tail then.
Yeah, that should be like the neck, and then so that's what I'm saying. The head should be here somewhere.
Was that 2 ears right there? What if I get 5 headless cats?
Yeah, that would be.
For a second there, it looked like you had 2 ears.
Yeah, wherever their head is turning. Mystery.
Is that the mouth open, or is that an eye, or?
That could be, actually.
Because here's where the skull ends. I mean, not the skull, the neck. So the skull should begin right there. They're headless cats. A new breed. That's a bummer. You can't see them.
Good kid.
She loves to have her belly rubbed. That's probably why she's laying still.
She's like, yeah. Okay. I think that's the. That's the time.
I'm thinking that is the skull.
Yeah, it looks like it.
I just can't quite.
Their face is turned away. Oh. Looks like the gel's picking up the cat hair.
Yeah.
So there's the ear, maybe?
I think that actually might be one of the front legs.
One of the front legs, like, moving around.
Is it? Oh, man. Good thing I'm not a vet.
You're so young, kid.
You're going to be really shy, kittens. Yeah, that's like the back of it, maybe.
Oh.
That looks like a skull.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of.
Not a lot of
detail. Yeah. Oh well. We'll see him tonight or tomorrow. Yeah. Unless Athena's stressed out, she decides to hold him in for another week.
Yeah.
Athena, you gotta give birth this weekend because I'm not working.
Can you hand me the paper towels? Just gonna wipe her off just a little bit. For getting you up, okay, hun?
She did so good.
Purr, Zeusy, purr.